Got him in this instead. Yeah, the soundtrack, very exciting. One of the perks of being in charge, Steve, with a big budget. Particularly the Rain song by Led Zeppelin entirety.
We shall come to that, but here, obviously, the Osmonds.
Crazy Horses, don't knock it.
No, absolutely.
I mean, this wasn't put in ironically at all.
Mm.
You know, it's a great track of the day.
Oh, you almost missed it there. Sorry, that was Karl Pilkington and my father in a shot together. There's a couple of patrons of this event.
Nice to meet you. Just put in because the way they look.
Yep. And Carl, I think you just gave him a ring, didn't you? Just an hour or so before we did that.
Yeah, I said, do you want to pop up in the film? I think he said something like, well, I popped him in the last one and you cut me from it. He said, what's for lunch? I said, pork chops. He said, I'll be there in 20 minutes. He came down. I said to the makeup person, I said, make him look more ridiculous than you've ever made anyone else look, okay? And they put this weird sort of semi-afro and a big handlebar moustache on him. But Carl liked it because it sort of disguised him a bit. He felt comfortable, and that annoyed me. So just before the scene, just about to shout action, the makeup person whipped his wig off, and I started screaming with laughter. Everyone was looking. Carl was trying to grab the wig back.
Yeah.
He looked like a frightened bird that was about to fall out of the nest. And it was my best day ever.
I know. Whereas some of these were my best day ever when we were working with these two brilliant Oscar-nominated actors. I really enjoyed that.
I remember I did the...